Morning everyone, and today being Thursday, I wanted to do an eye look. Yesterday, I think the one I did, everybody liked it, so that's the one I'm going to do. But instead of one eye look, I'm going to do two eye looks using Mystic Mask. So I'm going to do the one which I wore yesterday on this side, and I'm going to do some the other one on this left eye. These are inspirations from Sierra Martin. Her pictures is the one I share in the group. This is also the one she showed us, so that's the one I'm going to do. So for the left eye, there is going to be just two eyeshadows. One is the Mystic Mask and other one is Copper Rose Shimmer. So these two colors I'm going to do on the left, and for the right, I'm going to do the one I wore yesterday, which is Mocha Java and Rustic Brown on the crease, and then Mystic Mask on the all over lid, and also Violet on the lower lid. So that's the one I'm going to do. So let's start with it. First step is always color correction. You can either use like a primer. With Shadow Sense, you don't need any primer. So I use the Natural Tan Shadow Sense for my as a base coat. You can use a candlelight, sandstone pearls, or you can even use the concealer you are using, like the medium concealer, all those, whichever matches your skin tone, just to correct the veins and have it like a black canvas. So I have used Natural Tan on both sides. So let's go ahead and use the Mystic Mask here. I'm just going to use it on my one third of my lid, and I'm just going to use my fingers to just blend it. So it's going to be like a very easy look. Even the other one, it will need just like 2 minutes for you to blend. Mystic Mask is such a wonderful like a olive green kind of a tone, and it's a matte shade, and it blends so well. You can see with just the fingers, because you have a little bit warmth here, that is just going to melt it and blend it so well. I'm just going to add a tiny bit, that way I can just deepen the color a bit. Now let's go ahead with the Copper Rose Shimmer. Copper Rose Shimmer is my favorite when it comes to shimmers. Like, we do have a Cinnamon Shimmer, which is little darker than this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it in the outer corner, and then you can blend both of these shades. Actually, they go so beautifully well together. I'm going to again use my fingers and just press the glitters and just blend out both the colors. That way you have them go well, and then you can go ahead and use the layers to build the color well. And I'm going to now, once they are blended well, I'm going to take the same Copper Rose Shimmer, and I'm going to run it along the lower waterline. That's it for this look. It's very simple. With just two shades, you can pretty much do this with any shades in general. You can pretty much leave it as it is, or you can do like a black liner or brown liner, or I'm going to do like our green pencil liner. The green, purple and navy are my absolute favorites, because they really finish your eye look, and also they are so easy to do. Like, I mean, they are so creamy and also all day wear. You can leave it as it is, but or you can use any colors in the inner corner just to give a highlight. I'm using Warm Gold Shimmer for this look, because this has more of a copper tone and gold tone. So I'm using like a gold look to inside. That's it. It's just a very simple look with the Copper Rose Shimmer and the Mystic Mask. You can use the eyeliner or you can leave it. So let's go ahead with the other one. For the other one, the first color was Mocha Java. You can use two transition shades, or you can skip to one. I do have Mocha Java Shimmer, which I'm going to do, and then we'll do Rustic Brown on top of that. So let's go ahead with start with Mocha Java. Mocha Java Shimmer will be a little lighter compared to Mocha Java, because when it comes to shimmers, what it does is it will be even lighter. So if you want a little darker one, then you can use Mocha Java. That was in the inspiration, but since I didn't have it, I'm using the Mocha Java Shimmer. Next comes Rustic Brown. Again, it's going to be very small amount. Don't use a lot when it comes to Shadow Sense, because it will be hard to blend. So always press the color well That way you get the pigmentation and just you can blend them really well. That way it is not harsh anymore. So the next one is obviously Mystic Mask. This is going to be the all over shade. So like the left eye, I'm going to do it on my lid, and I'm going to use my fingers to just blend them with the rustic brown. So just use your finger and just press the color really, really well. As I said, this is a beautiful shade that can blend so easily in your lid, and you can build how much ever color you want. And if you feel like you need less, then always make sure you blend the edges well, and if you keep blending, the color will tone down a bit. Next, the last step will be using violet, which is the shade for the lower lashes. So I'm going to take it in my favorite Real Technique brush and just use it on your lower lashes. If you have green eyes or purple eyes, these two color blend so well, because if you see the colors, like, will you be using green and purple, but when they go together, the color looks really, really beautiful. This side, I'm going to use the purple liner. As I said, you can pretty much use any color based on your convenience. You can go with more brown, or you can go with even black. All these will look nice. And if you are getting a color like this, you can use the shadow sense in your waterline or even as an eyeliner too. So it is like you can play it with so many other ways. We used gold on the inner corner. Here I'm going to use the Moonbeam Shimmer, which is the other white one that came out easily. So that's the one I'm going to use it in the inner corners here. The inspiration doesn't have anything, but I'm just going to use it. Let me finish it with mascara and come back. So I did finish the mascara, and also I did my lip look. I did Mirage with Java Glass, because if you see, Mirage goes beautifully well together with the Copper Rose Shimmer. So that's the one I picked for today. And here is the colors I have done for the left eye, which is Mystic Mask and Copper Rose Shimmer along with Green Pencil. You can see none of them will, once they are set, they won't even smudge, or they won't move, like including the liner to anything. You don't have to worry about them moving. And for the right eye, I have done Mocha Java Shimmer, Rustic Brown, Mystic Mask and Violet, and I have used Violet pencil. You can even leave what is it, like Mocha Java, if you don't want to, you can even just do these three the same way. None of them are going to move, and they are going to stay all day, including the lip sense to the makeup, everything. So that's the eye look I wanted to do for today. Then the black waterproof, non-waterproof mascara. You can even do our limited edition purple mascara to go with this look, or you can do our the cobalt blue. Anything of your choice would be good. We do carry black brown too. Thank you so much for whoever voted it. I'm so thankful for all your time. And the Instagram giveaway is there for another 2 days. And there is a sale that's announced today morning for the body lotion and body scrub. It's 15% off on both. So if you want to grab one, do ping me. I think I have done body lotion. Maybe I will include the video along with it. I'm have to check on the body scrub, or else I will include all the details. The body scrub has the the Vanuatu volcanic ash again, like the resurfacer and polishing exfoliator. So it's really nice for your, if you are someone who has like the chicken bumps or chicken skins, if you keep exfoliating and the ingrown hairs starts to reduce. So check out the sale on those. So that's it for today. Have a wonderful day. See you all soon.